fear and apprehension plague and cripple the heart that continues to beat and expand and forge ahead into the unknown. The spirit is pure. The mind evolves from trauma. Though blood has been shed and terror strikes a chord that was before, a time long ago. Now, the self we get to know is grown from our course and source and presents as a powerful force for love and peace as the universe continues to violently reach. A prick of the finger, a stub of the toe. The voice of pain is a singer's that continues to grow. Somehow a lie must be forged, tolerated, and perpetuated for all until true integrity is created. Sometimes virtue is a luxury. In its deepest form, it is a necessity, a call from the soul to integrate and make whole. We are in the darkness of the light. We are of richness in the depth of poverty's fight, its plight, its deep value of infinite sight. Where portions are measured and rationed from wave and particle light. To survive, perpetuate the nation of our greatest pride. Our union comes from identity core and growth, and faith becomes truth. Hope is soothed for the eternal youth of curiosity and joy and love like mad. We connect, eyes drawing closer, reaching through space, studying the physiognomy of her face. What she knows, she will dare not share, because mystery is the end for which everything does care. Generating love here, as always there. A look of hate can be passion moved before it is ready to be proved. Mama's hands, the soul soothed. You are loved by all, and me too. We did not end up where we thought we would at the start. Though nothing proves the future like the determined heart.